you, Martin, for that beautiful introduction. Remind me to suck, I mean, thank you later. Hold it. See? I'm from a big family of girls, you know, we've been, you know, raised to stick together. Yeah, they all big, too. Yeah, but you know how your sisters and your girlfriends won't tell you when your man fooling around? Oh, we tell, baby. Go right to the phone. Hey, sis? Yeah, motherfucker down at the mall. Oh, no, you right. You right. That's disrespectful. Mr. Motherfucker down at the mall. Yeah, girl with some tramp with blonde extensions in her hair. Because, see, you know, every time when there's a problem, my mother's the dispatcher. She'll dispatch us out whenever there's a problem. She'll get right on the phone. Laura, Bertha, Eula, Ruthie, get on over to Alice's house. That nigga done read a black man guide. So we jump in the car, and we roll it. And I got 1,000 pounds riding with me, goddammit. We slapping 5 over the seat and shit. Get to my baby sister's house, and this nigga's just about to swing. I go, oh, no, motherfucker, not today, goddammit. Fuck that. You see? Oh, yeah, and we all wear hair, too. I love my hair. I got about 40 or 50 of these at home. Whenever I meet a man, I take him to the wig wall. I say, now, look, you just pick whatever one you want to get the wild thing in. And ladies, you know how men, people be fucking with you about your hair and your hair weaves? Fuck that. Fuck that. Because they ask me all the time, is that your hair? I still had a receipt. And it's good in the rain, too. You know how you have to be running, your perm be getting wet, and you be, oh, oh. See, I don't have to do that. I just be walking in the hood. What's up, girl? Hey, what's up? Get home, shake it out, hang it up. And now I got over that embarrassment a long time ago. Back in the 70s, remember the Superfly days? Am I the oldest motherfucker in here? Okay. Okay, so I had my hair done. It was like poof, poof, poof. Had on the diamond rings, fur coat, went to step out of a limo and left the shit swinging on the door. From then on, I said, fuck it, I ain't gonna worry about it. And the little Oriental lady that sells me my wigs, she loved to see me coming. She'd be like, ooh, Lala, how you doing? Come on in, I got a nice wig for you. It's a new color. She know every goddamn one is my color. And I just turned 40 a couple of years ago. But I went wild though, baby. After I turned 40, you know, you turn 40 and you start getting into younger men. I was tossing them. I was tossing them though. I was like, come in, shut up, fuck, get out.